Let's get familiar with the basics. Just follow the instructions, and you'll be an elite miner in no time.
Alone in the dark. Good thing I brought my flares. You carry a load well, Molly. Could do this all day. Gold mine! Now we're talking! I need a damn mine cart on legs. Where is it? Dirt! Gotta be some dirt around here. This job better be worth it. What is this crap they've equipped me with? Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Oh, I really can't use this for anything. Good time. I really can't use this for anything. This is fun! Oh yeah! Good times! Good times!
Well done. You're doing fine. Your objective on this training mission is to find and mine 100 units of Morkite. Get to it.
Mine the Morkite. Deposit it in the mule. Oh, I got this! Worthless, but fun to destroy. Good times!
Alert! Defense barriers have been breached. We have a horde of enemies heading in your direction. It was a pleasure meeting you. Hope you'll get an honorable death.
Baptism by fire, I guess. Good time.
I just knew you had it in you. Incidents like this sadly occur fairly frequently in Hawk season. My best advice is to get accustomed to your weapons and gear. Let's continue the training.
That mission control guy better lay off me once I earn my place.
I really can't use this for anything. Die, worthless crystal! Worthless, but fun to destroy. This is fun! Good times! Die, worthless crystal! Die, worthless crystal! This is fun! Die, worthless crystal! I really can't use this for anything. Good times! I really can't use this for anything. Smooth.
This is all you need to know. Now retrieve the rest of the Morkite and finish the mission. If you forgot something or don't know how to continue, check your miner's manual for more details.
Finally, a chance to learn the ins and outs of this job in my own pace.
I really can't use this for anything. To pay Molly a visit. God damn it, there's a pebble in my boot.
Possible work, Miner. You'll be a good fit for our operations, and management will be pleased that they were correct in putting their faith in you. Return to base, and let's get you into the fray properly. Press the button on the mule to call in the escape pod. Your ride home is on the way. Drop pod inbound. Drop pod has arrived. Retrieving the mule. Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes. Departing in T-minus 4 minutes.
Last dwarf in the pod pays for the first round!
Docked, initiating launch sequence. That's one for the books. Retrieving escape pod.